Next, we are going to check for continuity. And for that, I've got this wire. So this is the continuity mode. You can see the speaker sign over there. So diode testing and continuity are provided in the same place. So before checking for continuity, let's check the resistance of this wire. So continuity simply means that between two points, there should be minimal amount of resistance or zero resistance. So let's place the probes on the two ends of the wire and check the resistance that we get. It is around 1.4 ohms, which is hardly anything. So these two points are obviously connected. So I'll switch to continuity mode to check whether we get a beep or not. So we are getting a beep over here, which means there is continuity. So whenever there is continuity, you will hear a beep. And whenever there is no continuity, which means there is resistance between two points, you will not get to hear that sound. So here I've got a PCB board, and these three points over here, they are for ground. So let's check if there is continuity between them. So you can hear a beep, which means these points are connected. So just like that, you can take any PCB board and check if two points that are supposed to be connected, whether they are connected or not, by using the continuity function. You'll end up using this function a lot on this multimeter. In fact, you'll also end up using it to check whether two points that are not supposed to be connected in a circuit, like VCC and ground, whether they are connected or not, whether there is any short circuit or not. So there is one thing that you should keep in mind. Whenever you are using this mode, that is continuity mode, your system shouldn't be powered on. All right, you have to switch off the power, otherwise you may cause damage to the circuit or you may cause damage to yourself in extreme cases. So you don't want to do that. So always switch off the power and then check for continuity. Like and share the video and send a super thanks if you found this video helpful.